Yeah, a good job here of working himself back into a hitter's count, especially with two men on base in front of him.
Now a swing, and the barrel of the bat breaks in two that time. And he will somehow keep his eye on the baseball there as he has it for a big out number one. And he is back safely at first, and that